Okay, today we're going to make an herbal tincture. A tincture is a concentration of herbal extracts that have alcohol as a solvent. So the alcohol extracts all the medicinal properties of the herb. Today, this morning, we harvested cleavers out of the backyard. So what we're going to do, it's not cleavers. You got to check and make sure, too, that all of the debris of any other plant matter is out of here. You want to extract only the cleavers themselves. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to chop up the fresh cleavers. When you use fresh herbs, what you want to do is use 100% 100 proof vodka to extract the herbs. That's using fresh herbs. If you're using dried herbs, you would use 80% proof, 80 proof vodka. And you want to cut them about an inch. And then put it in your jar. We have plenty to make several jars. You want to fill it about 3/4 of the way full with the plant matter, and then the rest with alcohol. And you want the alcohol to cover the herbs completely. You want enough rum in there so you can shake it around, because this is going to sit for, I guess, about 6 weeks. You're going to have to shake it daily. Anyway, so you want it about 3/4 of the way full. And then you just pour your 100 proof alcohol all the way. It's a whole bottle. That used a whole bottle. All right. Actually, we're going to take some parchment paper. And put some parchment paper in between the lid, the seal. I like this brand of parchment paper. It's unbleached. And it's chlorine free. So we're going to seal it like that. And then we're going to just mark the date on here. What it is. What herb it is. And I'm going to do that in just a moment. Okay. And just to let you know that cleavers, it's a sticky plant. It's a climber. And it will stick to your clothes. That's how you can determine. That's how you can determine what it is. Very sticky. Cleavers are used to disperse stagnancy and inflammation and for urinary problems. It's traditionally used in treating problem skin and flushing the lymph in the kidneys. It's an excellent first aid remedy. It's a great lymphatic healer. It cleanses and tones the lymph, relieves swollen glands. It's also a diuretic. It flushes and decongesting the kidneys and the urinary system. Treats water retention. It's a blood cleanser. Purifies and detoxifies the blood. It's a skin healer. Excuse me, a skin healer. It's astringent and an antiseptic. Treats irritation, inflammation, wounds, and burns. Good for urinary infection, water retention, swollen glands, tonsillitis, ulcers, lumps, tumors, eczema, psoriasis, boils, abscesses, skin irritations, wounds, and burns. It's a good spring tonic. So right now in Louisiana, it's growing. So I suggest you get it harvested, make a tincture, and in 6 weeks you'll have a spring tonic that will help clear up your lymphatic system due to the stagnant winter of being inside and cooped up all day and not moving that lymph from the cold weather. Also, I wanted to tell you too that Cleavers is super effective for breast cancer, cancer, tumors, lung cancer. Highly effective for panic attacks, stress. Effective for acne, age spots, lymphatic congestion. It's an alterative and an aptogenic. So I suggest you just get that ready and make your own herbal medicine. Get prepared. Now's the time. And next time we'll do some chickweed because that's coming up too. See you then.